Numbers is very important to understand times, dates, addresses, and phone numbers. The easiest way to learn numbers is in small groups. Let's start with 0, 1, 2, 3.
0, 1, 2, 3.
And now, 4, 5, 6, 7.
4, 5, 6, 7.
Eight, nine, ten.
Shmone, tesha, eser.
Let's take them again. 0, 1, 2, 3.
Efes, echad, shnaim, shalosh.
Four, five, six, seven.
Arba, chamesh, sheish, sheva.
Eight, nine, ten.
Shmone, teisha, eser.
Now let's listen to 11, 12, 13.
Achad asar. 12, 13.
Fourteen, fifteen, sixteen. 14, 15, 16. 14, 15, 16. Seventeen, eighteen, nineteen, twenty. 17, 18, 19, 20. 17, 18, 19, 20. Again, 11, 12, 13.
11, 12, 13.
14, 15, 16.
14, 15, 16.
16.
17, 18,
19, 20.
17, 18, 19, 20.
The pattern for the rest is 21, 22, 23, 24. 21, 22, 23, 24. And 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. For the rest of the tens, we have 30, 40, 50, 60. 30, 40, 50, 60. And 70, 80, 90, 100.
70, 80, 90, 100.
The rest goes like this. 101, 102, 103. 101, 102, 103.
Two hundred, 300, 400, 500. 200, 300, 400, 500. 200, 300, 400, 500.
And 1,000 is?
Elef.
And finally, 1,000,000 is?
Million.